my children can earn $140 to shop for groceries for their families at 25 cents a grade for behavior, 70% or above. It lets them know that people recognize how hard they work this year.
Now I get to choose how everything, whatever we get. So, because I usually have to just sit back and watch, and it's like, it kind of shows parents that we can actually figure out how to do everything, and we know how to choose out stuff that's good for us but still tastes good.
How hard was it to earn this money?
Well, it was kind of hard because we had to complete all our work, and if it wasn't turned in, she would take money. But if we did complete all our work, we got money. And then we had to keep track of the list, so if we lost it, then we would just say, oh well. But everybody, I think, did good.
Nice meeting you.